So I'm trying to understand my memory. I can remember so many things like words from I learned when I was in primary school. Can remember people from primary school when I was 6 years old or whatever, but I can't remember what my children looked like. I can't remember where I was living. I can't remember my phone number or whatever. Why is my memory all over the place and mostly gone? And would it ever come back, or is it gone forever? It is just insane and really worrying.